USA sexually teased its troops in the First World War to make them fight harder, believing that sexually satisfied men could not be easily motivated. The aim of this teasing was to generate unmet sexual desire, which the War Department could leverage as motivation to fight. Most babies start developing their hearing while still in the womb, prompting some hopeful parents to play classical music to their pregnant bellies. Some research even suggests that infants are listening to adult speech as early as 10 weeks before birth, gathering the basic building blocks of their family's native tongue.
According to a peer-reviewed study, medical cannabis led to a statistically significant improvement in quality of life, employment status, and in the reduction of the number of medications in those with Tourette's syndrome, in addition to improving comorbidities. A new breed of rice that is a hybrid of an annual Asian rice and a perennial African rice could be a more sustainable option. The hybrid rice was able to produce grain for 8 consecutive harvests over 4 years at a yield comparable to the standard annual Asian rice, with much lower costs and labor.
We believe in the inherent value of research in the humanities and social sciences. Our research data agenda is given by the pursuit of new knowledge that will be of benefit to Australia and the world. We offer one of the most comprehensive programs in the humanities and social sciences in Australia and the Asia-Pacific region. The word radical from the Latin word for roots means anyone who advocates fundamental change in the political system. Literally, a radical is one who proposes to attack some political or social problem by going deep into the social or economic fabric to get at the root cause and alter this basic weakness.
This is a new, accessible and engaging textbook written by academics who also work as consultants with organizations undergoing change. It offers a unique combination of rigorous theoretical exploration together with practical insights from working with those who are responsible for managing change. There were various explanations for volcano behavior before the structure of the Earth's mantle as a semi-solid material was developed. For decades, awareness that compression and radioactive materials may be heat sources was discounted, and volcanic action was often attributed to chemical reactions and a thin layer of molten rock near the surface.
In the late 16th and 17th centuries, many English, French and Dutch emigrants went to North America in search of gold and silver, but they did not find it. Instead, settlers were forced to support themselves by cultivating crops that they could sell in Europe, like tobacco, indigo and rice. The tortoise size and shell shape varies depending on where they live. The shell is made of bone and is a dull brown color. Their ribs, backbone and breastbone have become part of the shell, which is why you can never separate the tortoise from its shell.
In this course, we will explore how such things as department stores, nationally advertised brand name goods, mass-produced cars and suburbs transformed the American economy, society and politics. The course is organized both thematically and chronologically. Each period deals with a new development in the history of consumer culture. Experts discuss the significance of attending the theater as a civic occasion, associated with the political and cultural achievements of Athens, through archaeology and analyses of contemporary art forms such as decoration on pottery. A picture is built up of ancient Greek theater.